Hey guys, it's Johannes, and today we'll be doing another Minecraft video, and today we'll actually be starting a new series called The Challenge Games. And the point is basically where you open up a bunch of lucky blocks, you get epic items, you come in and you trade them in, and then you battle a boss. And we're battling the werewolf today. So today the trades are a beacon for a golden sword. You guys might think, what is this? Is that a joke or so? But no, it's not. A golden sword does like wicked damage to a werewolf. So yeah, we're gonna need that for sure. So a beacon for that. And if we don't get a beacon, some 25 emeralds will also do. And we're having a little bit armor. I changed this from diamond to chain since diamond's a little overpowered. But yeah, that's fine. And in case we enchant this so it doesn't break in like 5 seconds, we have 20 emeralds for an advanced enchantment table. So, and yeah, and if we have no levels, we can get bottles of enchanting with emeralds, and 7 emeralds for 10 bottles of enchanting. So, and a diamond sword, and 10 emeralds for a diamond sword. I don't think it'll do that as much damage, but it'll be a weapon. Okay, that was a lot to say. So now, in this chest, we have a pickaxe, 10 apples, we have 5 super lucky blocks, and 20 unlucky blocks. And then, here we have 5 super unlucky blocks. So now, let's get to opening. I'm going to open these first, since they're the best. Ooh! Diamonds, yes. Okay, so I'm just gonna go up there. It's like all different colors of the clay. So now if we go up here. And my diamond. Okay, so I do not need all this clay, so I shall throw it away. Okay, so far I opened 1 lucky block, already got a diamond block. So yes, that would be pretty good. Saddles. Oops. Oh my god. There's actually a horse around. Okay, can I put it on? Okay, you're mean. I wasted an apple on you. Oh, beacon! Yes. Oh, I needed that so much. And actually, just saying, you cannot get beacons from wells. That would be cheating. Cats. Okay. I don't really like cats or so, but I'll take one just in case there's a creeper around. Maybe 2. Okay. Dogs are more favorite, but I wish dogs could scare creepers. And enchantment table. Not too shabby, but could be better. So now I should put that there. And let's see what we have in here. We have, let me see, a super lucky potion. Oh, that's going to be so good. Oh, I guess I'll take these. Okay, let's see. A lucky villain. Oh my god. Yeah, I really need that unless I get the advanced enchantment table. Then I do not need that. Here you go. Get in this hole, villager. Good job. What else do you have? Lucky potion. I already have a lucky potion. But yeah, I'm thinking about buying the sword for me, okay? Just stay here and don't die. I just got a lucky fishy. Okay, I'm not gonna open blocks here. Oh my god. No. Are there spriggans? No. Crap. Run. These are all the mobs from my mod pack. Oh, you die, spriggan! Stop being mean to me. Come back here, fight like a man. Yes, and I'll kill you too. Kill your friend too. Oh, get in the stadium. Ow, I'm just gonna die, okay? Respawn! Oh, you will pay for that, Spriggan. One more hit. One more. Okay, good. At least I got some sticks in case I need to get a diamond sword. Okay, where was I? My lucky villager barely survived. He's right there. Are you damaged, bro? Okay, you're fine. I'm gonna open blocks away from him. How did this get here? Oh my god. I don't need any of that, but I want this. This is the best thing ever. Boom. Yes. That is beast. Woo. Ooh, I do not want to go that way. Okay, but that is beast. Oh my god, did you see how I just... what's happening? I'm just gonna get away from those, but that was pretty cool. So, now... It was right there. Oh god, that scared me. Two diamond blocks. Ooh, it's still not enough for it. What did I get? I think I just got a stick. Okay. More shadows. Yeah, that's fine. Oh my god! Creeper, run away! Is my villager okay? I'm remarkably surprised about how good my villager is at staying alive. Okay, cat. You didn't scare him away. That bad cat. Bad cat. Okay, let's see. Why are there horses around? Ooh, gold. Can use it to make gold. Yay, chickens with diamonds. They're so cute. Okay, now let's see. A dragon egg. I should have put that into play, but I'll do it next time. Oh my god, it's a giant. Okay, I don't want to open them near the stage, so I'm just gonna go near this way. Okay. No.
Blade Flurry, prepare to be diced and sliced.
No. Okay, just saying. I don't know how this is gonna. Oh crap. Okay, there's so many. Okay, just run. Okay, I'm thinking about peacefuling it, since there's all these stuff around, I won't be able to open lucky blocks. So yes, I'm gonna peaceful it, guys, just for a second. And no, wrong one. Okay, now I'm gonna go back into normal. Since I'm not about to have all those in, like, come on, weather. Okay, that, I do not like it raining. No one likes when it's raining. Okay, good. Oh my god, it's a pig stack. Okay, guys. Guys, move. Let me get to the villager. No, they're running away with the villager. Do you have anything good? No. Okay. Okay, fine. You can go with the... Oh, romantic. Ooh. Maybe I'll try to tame a lucky cow. Let's see what happens when I kill him. Did he drop nothing? Okay. That he just dropped some meat. Oh my god, it's a witch. No. Ow. Why does everyone so mean to me all lately? Eh. A lucky ball. Witch? Nope. Ugh. Ow. No. Just kill me. I'm just gonna lead her away. Okay, now I have. What is it? Okay, here, my lucky blow. Oh, this is gonna be actually pretty good. Yeah, which if you come at me now, you're dead. Oh my god, that was awesome. Oh god. Which, this is what you get. Being mean to me. Yes. She just dropped sticks. Oh, it's becoming nighttime. I'm gonna change it back to day. Okay. Time set 0. Okay, so now that should be fine. Okay, now let's open some more lucky blocks. Okay, I do not need that. I should make it a trade though. That'd be actually pretty good. Okay, since I got a beacon, I do not need this gold, so I'm gonna use it to make one block really lucky. Luck 20. What if I add a loot bag? Okay, that does nothing. What if I add a shadow? What if I add 5 diamonds? Luck minus 8. No. yeah, I'm just gonna make it that lucky. Oh, I'm thinking about being able to trade emeralds for diamonds in. Even though I don't have a trade, I think I'm just gonna implement that. Do you think that would be good? I think so. Oh, there's a front ender. Wanderer, I mean. Okay, no, I don't have any endium. Okay, now these blocks are gonna be bad. Ah! No! Get me out! That was pretty mean. Yeah, but I figured. A stick. Okay, that's neat. Oh, there's a Spriggan! Get away from the villager! Yeah, that's right. Villagers just like ducked. With like some pro skills. So I got 3 diamond blocks. So in total that's 24 diamonds. Do I want to buy anything from you, bro? Huh? Nope, I'm sorry. I already got something else. Better. I don't know. I might say you can do that. Or I could just need diamond armor. Full diamond armor. And save that for later. But I need an enchantment table. Okay, this is tricky. Yes, I'm gonna say you can do that. I'm just gonna say you can. Oh crap. Oh no. Oh no. Ow. Crap. Oh my god. That ability. No. Okay. I need a peaceful this just for a second. Just this last time. Oh god, no wrong time. Options. Peaceful. Okay, god, no. Stop burning down. No burning. I'm standing in fire. No. Don't burn. Anything burning inside? No, okay, that is bad. So, while I am in peaceful, I'm gonna actually accomplish some trick. Cat. Can you please get off? Okay. Come on! Sorry, cat. Cat, stop! I know that was pretty mean, but I had to do that. So, I'm not gonna make a diamond sword. So, block of diamond is 9, is 10, and so I'm just gonna trade in 2, just all my diamond blocks. So that'll give me 24 emeralds. So I'm just gonna just take this advanced enchantment table. And I have 4 emeralds left. So I'm gonna get 4 bottles of enchanting in here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So now what else shall I do? I should trade in my beacon for a golden sword. Do I have anything else? Oh, I have 5 diamonds. 5 more diamonds for some shoes. Be looking snazzy. Okay. Now time to get ready. So, a shard. Enchantment table. Okay, I can enchant these. Ooh, protection. Oopsies, I forgot. Where are they? Yeah, paid in it. Okay, I have 4 levels. So this is just to enchant my sword. So I'm gonna add some. I'm breaking. Okay, I'm breaking one enchant that. That's gonna be really bad. Oh god, I think I might have to end up fighting with my iron pickaxe. But luckily, oh, I have one more lucky block. Okay, please be good. Like, please be a well. Bookshelves! Actually, no, I don't need those anymore. Okay, let's see. Anything else I can... No, I can't enchant anything. Oh, I have a girlfriend. Maybe. Yes, ready? Do you want to be my girlfriend? Yes! She actually said yes. That was actually pretty awesome. Girlfriend, I'm going to give you a stick to fight with. Girlfriend. Here you go. Take a stick. She actually took the whole stack or so. See, that's pretty good. Oh yes, I forgot. I'm gonna go into creator just for a second. Girlfriend, come in here. Go in game mode one. Just a second. So, I could get where the werewolves. Sure, I can get the werewolves. Here you go. Let's get a stack. I think that would be good. Go, girlfriend, just teleport. Get in there. Game mode zero. And now get as far away as that as possible. Options. Normal. And are you ready to rumble? In 3, 2. Wait. Time set night. Time set 9. Wait, no. 9000. Okay, now this shall be interesting. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, actually spawned way too many. So that's 4. I'm just gonna drink my super lucky potion already. Oh my god, this is beast. Oh my god, I'm beasting it. Hello. Oh my god, this is so good. You guys are next. Oh yes. So this was 4. I feel so alive. Okay. Yeah. Okay, you see? Now let's get 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come on, guys. Go into your werewolf stage. You're waiting. Oh, I'm invisible, actually. Guessing your girlfriend's fighting something else. Oh, yay. You feel the pain. Trying to draw all the werewolves. Oh, they're all creepy werewolves. Ah. Let me just eat an apple for a second. Oh god! Uh-oh! That is bad. Really bad. Oh god. I think I'm gonna end up fighting with an iron axe. Oh god! Oh! That was so bad. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let's get 7 and 8. Let's get 8. This is just fun. Oh my god. Oh, where's the flaming one? The flaming one. I want to kill the flaming one more. Oh. Oh god. Now this is real crazy. Okay, yeah. You die. Just standing there not having a friend. You should. Oh, this guy stole the vault. This guy stole the transform. Oh, another flaming one. I think it's about to break. Then let's get 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. Okay, there you go. Oh, crap. I forgot. Not eat no. Let's just stand in the corner and let's go, right? Oh! My girlfriend died! You guys will surely pay! Oh! Oh, charge! Oh, she's still alive. I hear her. Girlfriend, she takes like no damage. I need to pick up this iron sword. Yes, so this will be better than an axe. Okay, so now we're on to 12. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm just gonna keep going a little more. Okay, that seems good. Okay, you deserve the bread. You're mean. Oh, you too. Oh, bro. Oh, jeez. Oh, now this is where I get trouble. Oh, now this is where it starts. This is where it starts. Oh, God. God, I can't see anything else. It's just, there's so many werewolves. This is like 20 werewolves right now. Ah, boss pit. I'm just getting my bosses better. Oh my God, they might not be outside the arena. Oh my God, I don't know how many werewolves have spawned. I'm just gonna keep going until I die. Okay, so pretty much until this potion goes out. Oh God. Some have still not, what's it called? Transform. Ah. Oh God. I feel like I'm gonna die of starvation instead. I'm just eating while they're just playing volleyball with me. Oh God. Okay, I gotta kill you before the sun comes up. Okay, this is taking forever. Ah! Saved by the bell. This is one damage to them. Oh my God. Get out of my way. Get out of here, bro. Oh God. Oh God. So now we actually have to restart or so. Just get another stack of these. No, I don't need that. Yeah, so this is pretty much littered with just my girlfriend died. That's just sad. I mean, so now we're gonna go on to the mega round. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna die this round, so just give me a second. Game mode one, and I'm just gonna get more eggs. Where are they? Shark, jellyfish, they'll, yeah, they're right here. Okay, now, I do not need this. I want to switch this. Do I have another sword? I do not want the. I want the sword. Yes, I got one. Okay, now let's go back into game mode one. Okay, I mean game mode zero. Game mode zero. Okay, so now, this is where the parts get. This is where it gets tricky. Okay, so now let's go to set it to night. Nine. Okay, now it's time to go beast mode on them. Oh, beast mode it now! All the werewolves in the world! Okay, there's gonna be so many. Oh God! A little more. Okay. Now this is good. Oh God. Oh my God. This is just so many. There's so many. Oh my God. Oh, another golden apple. Oh my God. I don't see where I am anything. This is just so bad. No. Just survive a little longer. A little longer. Ah! Oh my God. This is just chaos. Chaos. This is it. I have nothing left. Oh, here I go. Oh my God. Oh, okay. Here's a real werewolf. Oh crap. Well, I'm just gonna run. Just run. Run off into the night. Run. Okay, run back. I think I'm just gonna go into game mode one. Oh my god, okay, yes, yes. Game mode one. Oh my god. My beautiful arena. But look at all these werewolves. Pretty much after I lost, after my sword was gone, that's pretty much game over. But just look at all these werewolves. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed, I hope you guys all enjoyed my video. Make sure you subscribe for more epic content like this, and show your support for the challenge games. Maybe we can try to get 10 likes, if that's possible. So, hope you guys all enjoyed the video, and peace out, guys.